Hello everyone! In this video we will design a house from scratch together. Both exterior and interior design will be made. We will use this typical to floor house layout. Let's begin and please enjoy! Log in your Kuhum account. Choose new house design at the upper right corner. Click trace image to import floor plan images. Upload floor plan. Confirm the default setting. Scale the blue ruler according to every floor plan's dimension. The ruler's unit only support millimeter at this moment. Set up the ground floor, 42 feet is approximate 12.8 meter. Then adjust the upper floor's scale with its dimension. Finally, import floor plan images into Kuhum Architect. Now let's draw floor plan layout by using wall. We could change the wall thickness in the property panel. Use align to make the wall segments perfect aligned. Make sure all the walls are properly connected. And the rooms are all created right. Click to 3D to see how ground floor looks like. Now click to 2D and switch to upper floor. Set the reference display range to ref, lower, and change the image's transparency by selecting the image. So you could see the lower floor layout. Then draw floor plan by tracing image and snapping lower floor layout. In this way, we could make sure the upper floor layout is following the image and perfect aligned with lower floor. Let's speed up to finish the layout part quickly and see how the result looks like. Now let's build the roof. Click Roof Auto Roof. Choose the area you would like to have a roof. The default result will be something like this. Let's change roof edge's degree to 0, so it will become a gable edge. Repeat this action several times, and we could get a roof like this. The main part of the roof is done. Click Generate to finish. Some part of the roof is not there yet. Let's continue. In order to enclose this facade, we need to extension this wall and attach it to the roof. In upper floor 2D plan, draw the wall. Select this wall. In select menu you could find attach roof. Choose the roof that need to be attached by wall. Now this part of facade is enclosed. Let's continue fixing this side wall and make some final touch. Click Roof Manual Roof. Choose upper floor. Now we are in the 2D roof drawing environment. Hide the base map and set ref upper so we could see the existing roof edge clearly. Draw a rectangular roof and check the result in the upper right window. Choose the shed roof type and set the lower edge. We could see this small roof fit in the gap seamless. Select the sidewall and attach to the small roof. A typical craftsman style high and low roof combination works out. Now let's add roof for the porch. Click manual roof, choose ground floor. Draw rectangular roof outline according to image. Choose the shed type and choose the lower edge. Change the height of the roof and see the result in upper right window. Select the small floor under the bay window. Change the boundary to wall outline for both side. Click column to add to posts under porch roof. Change the length and width in property panel. Move to the right position according to the image. Copy this post and put it to the other side. Use attach roof to connect the post and roof. Next step, we will create a foundation by adding a work plane. Click Create a Work Plane. Create a work plane 300 mm below ground floor. Rename it Terrain. Now the terrain level is created. Go to ground floor to D and select all the walls and posts. By holding Shift key and dragging mouse, change their bottom level to terrain. Now let's finish the porch part. Go to ground floor to D. Put single door according to the image. You could resize and flip it easily. Add the step by clicking stairs. Choose the linear left step model. Put it in front of the entry door. Change the bottom level to terrain. And top level to 1F floor. So the step could always connect the terrain with 1F floor. If you want to resize or relocate the step, it's much easier to do it in 2D. Remember, the step is on terrain level. Repeat the process to add the second step. Now let's put all the windows of ground floor. Click Window. Drag the window to match the image. Now let's add the garage door. Find the garage door from Door More Doors. Change the bottom level to terrain. The garage's floor should not appear like this. So select the floor and make it align to inner wall. Click Showing Interior to see the house interior. Go to upper floor in 3D and put the windows on the wall. We also could put windows in 2D view. Click Show the whole building. This is the result at this stage. Now let's add some decoration for exterior design. Go to Decoration Eaves. Choose one profile. Switch to single edge option. Click the front edge of the roof to add the eaves line. Select them and change the width to 15. We also could drag the eaves line by double-click on them. Now let's refine the windows. Choose a window and click Replace. Choose the modern casement window. Repeat this and replace all the windows. Now let's add the window and door frames. Go to Decoration Window Frame. Choose the first one to click on the target window. Then change the frame width and depth to 50 mm and 20 mm. Now choose the model window frame 3. Change the frame width depth to 50 mm and 20 mm. And change the sill dimension, sill height or profile depth or backboard depth. The final result will be something like this. Decorate all the front windows. Now we move to the door frame. Add the frame to both entrance door. The material plays a crucial role in exterior expression. Go to the material part. Find the timber material under wall timber category. Pure white number 2. Paint it on the wall. Change its angle to 90 degrees. Activate material brush. Click on the timber surface, then click onto the target surface. Click all in the upper right panel. It takes some time to paint all the facade, so wait a moment and the result will come out. Let's go to the wall culture stone category. Choose the material GAZ-20669 and paint the front gable wall. Go to the wall concrete. Choose concrete 011. Paint the foundation part with the step together. Go to wall paint. Choose wall paint 035. Paint the roof edge and soffit. Also paint the eaves. Choose paint all the decorative lines. We could see all the frame's material is also changed. Then use the material brush to paint the post the same timber material as the garage door. Now let's add some exterior lights on the wall. Go to library. Search for the wall lamp. Choose a modern wall lamp. Put it on the wall. Scale it to the size you want. Copy the lamp several times. Now we can make our first exterior rendering. Click Render Architectural. Choose the first scene. Change to Rome. Click on the arrow to move around. Choose your rendering resolution and click on the render. Done. Now let's design interior. Let's add staircase first. Show ground floor interior. Click on stairs. Choose U-shape double run. Drag and put it on the corner. It's easier to adjust the staircase into D-plan. We could check the final result in upper right window and make detail adjust in the property panel. There are so many ways to connect the stair with walls in real life. We will have another tutorial about this part. In this tutorial, we will make it easy. Fit the wall to the staircase. Delete the sidewall and drag the endpoint of another to meet the stair. Do the same to the other side. Now we have staircase ready. Go to the upper floor. We need to create hole for the staircase. Select the floor and click hole. Now you could draw the outline of the opening. We could see the opening in upper right window. Now we will add handrail for the upper floor. Click railing on the slab. Select the target floor. And we could draw the path. Click done and the handrail is perfect located on the floor. In this tutorial we will show living room and kitchen interior design. Click opening and put it on the wall according to the image. Change the room name. Go to 3D. Show ground floor interior. Change the opening from arch to square. Now we move on to design interior. The interior interface is same as Kuhum, except that the floor plan is replaced by exterior, where you could return back to design exterior. Decorate the floor and wall finishing. Choose a wooden floor, a light color wallpaper, and a dark blue mosaic. Find some kitchen furniture. The result will be something like this. Next, let's decorate the living room. Give the floor finishing. Put in sofa and TV set. Finally, the interior will be something like this. Click exterior on upper left corner. Return back to exterior environment. Interior and exterior design come together as you can see. Now let's render the interior. Click Render Interior. Find a good perspective and click Render. Congratulations! You have made it!